my channel and to a dream bathroom tour. I'm so excited to be finally filming this for you guys because it's taken 12 weeks to complete this bathroom, but we're really pleased with how it's turned out. I would say it's like a classic bathroom with a modern twist, and it's been quite the transformation, as hopefully you'll see in this video. But this is actually going to be a shared ensuite for our two older boys. We have three in total, but the way that this house is laid out meant that they could easily share this together. So they're very lucky to have this space. They actually each had an ensuite in their rooms, but on one of the boys' rooms, the ensuite was taking up like half the bedroom, and this was like a giant bathroom. So we thought, get rid of the ensuite that was taking up loads of space and then add a door and they can just share this together. So it's an idea we had literally from the minute we like looked around this house, and we've never gone back on it, and we're so pleased with the Jack and Jill. So I'll just walk you around like you're here with me, and I'll be sure to link everything in the description or just say where we got things. So if you want to check it out, of course you can. And yeah, let's have a look. So this is one of our boys' bedrooms that we've just finished as well. And if you do like our style and you're interested in renovations, make sure that you subscribe, because we're doing a huge project on this house, and it's probably gonna take us like 2 years to finish it in total. But anyway, come in. I love this room so much. It's just so beautiful. So I don't know where to start. Oh yeah, Matt is just filming it for me. But if I start out with the main beautiful unit, we got the units made by a company called Harvey George. Really pleased with the quality, and we actually got them to match it to this paint color. It is from the Little Greene painting company, and the color was called James. And so we sent that to them, and then we also sent them these knurled handles in black. So they put them on. They also did the white worktop as well. Just absolutely beautiful. And I've been trying to work out the storage in here. So I've got some like little clear storage boxes on Amazon, just like with a few bits. Most of them are mine, to be fair. I've been using this bathroom a little bit. And then also over here, so some of the boys like toothbrushes and stuff like that, so we won't have to have much out on the sides. So we've got absolutely loads of storage over here, and we also have even more with this unit, which is right across from it. This is again from Harvey George, same paint color, same everything. We just thought you can't have enough storage, and we had a big space here, so we thought that we would use it with this unit. This room feels so much bigger than it used to, because there was an absolutely huge jacuzzi bath which took up this entire space. So now we've been able to fit this in, and this door wasn't here before. This was obviously just a wall. So we've added this, and now it just feels so much bigger. So the topper on this unit is something called Creon, and we just got it in white. It's seamless. And then the gold taps are from a place called Aveda, and we think it looks lovely. And then the little soap dispenser is actually from Ikea. I can't remember what it was called, but I'll link it down below. And then the mirrors, we had such a difficult time finding. We knew we wanted to have matching mirrors that would light up. This has this really cool feature that you can just like wave your hand under. And then we had trouble thinking of like what height to do them at, because the boys are only young at the moment, but we hope that this bathroom lasts them like 10, 15 years. But actually they're taller than we thought. They can both see in this mirror already, so it's kind of worked out. And then the little hand rail over here is also from Vase, and it matches the taps and everything. We decided to go like contrasting with like the black handles and the gold. We think it looks really nice. We found like an inspo pic on Pinterest, and they did that. We just thought it looked really cool, kind of like not everything matchy matchy. The wall tiles are from a place called Pentagon, and they're like a gray marbled effect, but they only actually came in quite a long size. So our bathroom fitter actually cut them all exactly in half. And I asked you guys on my Instagram account whether we should have them all in a row or stagger them, and everyone was like favoring the like all in a row, and we're really pleased with how it looks. Then as you walk towards the shower, we've put a little hook on the wall there. That is also from Vado, and so is the shower heads and everything. We just thought it would be really handy, like as they go to the shower, they can hang their towel there. And then there's also the same hook on the back of both of the doors. So if I take you in, the shower itself is absolutely huge. It feels so spacious when you use it, so much bigger than our other bathroom. The door was from Crosswater, and we really liked the black frame on it. And what's really handy is it is soft close, so you can just go like that. So like if the kids, like they can't slam it or damage it or anything. Then if I take you in and I show you the shower head again, this is from Vado and we really like it. And then we also have a little shower head here, so if you just need to like shower your body, then you can. There's like a setting for number one or number two, and like they do the different heads. Then we also had a little shelf built in to the shower. It's exactly there because that was the only place where this wall had any space behind it. Everything else had like pipes and everything. So we made this little shelf, and how satisfying is this? We had no idea when we ordered these products or like did this little shelf that they would fit absolutely perfect. So we've got body wash, shampoo and conditioner. These are from Function of Beauty, which I have worked with them before, but this isn't part of that partnership or anything. I just really liked, I knew that they did like a blue color, and yeah, it fits perfectly. Then for the floor tiles, we went for a wood effect in a chevron pattern, and we really think it like warms up the room. These were from a place called Sa Pietra, or is it Car Pietra? I'll link them down below, but they have beautiful tiles. But then I also wanted to show you, we've got a little rug for this space. It's from a place called Ruggable, and I love their stuff because it's all washable. So if and when the boys get this wet or dirty, it doesn't matter. I can just stick it into the washing machine and then put it back, and we thought that the color matches the units really nicely. And then I also want to say, we don't have a radiator in this room anymore because when we were doing the bathroom, we had underfloor heating put in here, so that will be very nice in the winter. And then over on this unit, we had some faux eucalyptus done by a local lady called Emmalou. I think she ships everywhere, but we get all of our fake flowers from her. We really like her arrangements, and the little vase that they're sat in is from Ikea. And I actually have some little like museum gel to put underneath the vase so that it doesn't move at all, like the kids can't knock it and everything. Then we have this little towel rail up here, also from Vase, but I haven't put any towels on it yet because this drawer actually holds 9 of the boys' towels, so there's loads of storage in there. Then in here, I've put lots of toilet roll, and I got some bamboo storage from Amazon with a few other bits, just like body lotion and some more shampoo and some like air freshener and stuff. So that's that one. And then in this one, we have put some cleaning products because it's nice to have some cleaning products upstairs. And we do have an airing cupboard, but it's really hot, so I just didn't think it was a good idea. Because there's so much space in here, I thought I would put it in here. And I actually got these little drawer dividers on Amazon just to like make it look super organized rather than they're just thrown in a drawer. So I'm very pleased with all of that. Then over here, there's obviously a toilet, and also this little holder that was also from the same place, that Vado. So yeah, I mean, not much to say about the toilet. It is soft close and all of that. And then with the windowsill, we are actually having some shutters made, but they've only just been measured up because we couldn't have them measured until all the tiles and everything were in place. Oh, and I forgot to say, along with the mirrors having this little sensor for light, there is also a charger so that the boys can charge their electric toothbrushes on the mirror. So that is really handy. I feel like it feels very modern and organized and everything. We also got this little diffuser in the lime, basil and mandarin from Aldi as well, so that's just on the side. And then I also really wanted to ask your guys' opinion about this space here above the toilet. And we do also have another bit of wall space over there by the shower. So we do want to hang a print or two, and this is one potential one. I'm not sure which way this goes. Is it this way? So we have got a little like shelf that we could put a print on like that. Or I was thinking like maybe some kind of like motivational saying or something to make them laugh. So if you have any ideas, please let me know in the comments if you've seen anything, because we haven't quite decided on this part of the bathroom, but we do feel like it needs something on the walls, and then the shutters will kind of finish it off as well. But yeah, I think that is everything that I wanted to show you. I might just take you through this door so you can see how it connects to the other boys' bedroom, but this is actually the next project, so we're nowhere near done it yet. But if you come in, this is how it's looking so far. So like half of the room was an ensuite, but now there is just so much more space, and then he can walk straight into the bathroom as well. Okay guys, so that is the bathroom tour. I really hope you liked it. If you do, please give it a big thumbs up and let me know what you think in the comments below. I know it's quite a grown-up space, but our hope is that it's gonna last a long time and keep the boys at home until they're 30. Just kidding. I think that's it. Thanks again, and I'll see you soon. Bye guys.